What's up, y'all? It's your girl, Lady Review, back to you with another video. This video is about DirecTV remotes, Dish Network remotes. If they get wet, what you do is take the batteries out, turn them over face down, and just let them dry. Within about 24 hours, it'll be ready to go again because our remote actually got wet the first day that we had got our that. Rick TV installed. My son wastes tea all over the remote. I mean, this remote was dripping wet, and I banged it like that to try to get as much as I possibly could out of it. And I took the batteries out the back and dried the insides out and everything. No need in trying to un you know. Go in it and break it apart and all that. No need to try to do that. I think they charge about $15 to $25 for these remotes if you don't have the insurance plan. But like I said, our insurance plan didn't start until 30 days after we had got our DirecTV installed. But they make these remotes pretty durable, so they could withstand water damage and everything like that, because it's just the buttons. I have even had one with Dish Network to where my son spilled milk inside of it, and I ran it underwater and let it dry, and it actually came back to life. I mean, like nothing ever happened. And we had those remotes for years. So they make them pretty durable, so don't get too irate about it because it's not that big of a deal. It will dry out and it will start back working again. I don't recommend running it underwater, but I did mine because I did have insurance on it, and so I was like, if it goes out, I can always order another one. So don't fret. You can even put it in a bag of rice if that helps. So just take the batteries out, dry them off, set them to the side until your remote finishes drying out. And it'll be dry less than 24 hours. It'll be ready to go again because that night that that happened, it was actually ready to go later on that night, even though he waste, I mean, drenched it in tea, sweet tea at that. All right, guys, just wanted to leave you with this. Deuce.